I'm happy to be associated with Taiwan Memorial College for Women for the past 5 years. And I'm also happy to note that their quality is very high. Compared to the city colleges, they are placed in a rural college catering to the needs of the rural women girls, and they have extremely standard in all the levels. They have very good infrastructure, the quality of education is high, and above all, they got NAC 3.2 in the new criteria, which is high compared to all the colleges in Tamil Nadu, especially compared to city colleges, and their marking is really high. And I appreciate and I congratulate. I'm sure that they will go greater heights in the days to come, and I wish them all the best. Taiwan Memorial College for Women has great opportunities for young women students. Opportunities not only for them to develop intellectual area, but they have opportunities to develop different skills, and they don't focus only on the intellectual part. They also have different extracurricular activities, and one of the hallmarks of this, their curriculum, is the personality development, in which students have opportunities to grow in all the areas of human personality, not only intellectual, but also moral, social, and spiritual areas. And students get different opportunities to develop their different skills, like communication skills, leadership skills. And I am really surprised to see the chairperson and the vice chairperson of the Student Union Council of this college, that they have excellent skills, they are leading, and their communication skill is very good. And I appreciate the teachers who provide different opportunities for the young women to grow as a whole person. They also have great infrastructure. They have wonderful, well-furnished seminar hall, auditorium, and all the classrooms are very good, and the infrastructure is very good. And I appreciate, and I wish that they will grow in this also. It's also noteworthy that the college provides quality education, and we can understand the quality education by seeing the opportunities they give to the students. One example is the MOOC courses, online courses they have, and a college in a rural area having MOOC courses and online courses is really commendable. And students, and they also, the teachers have created Google classrooms for the students so that their teaching is ICT enabled teaching and learning. And we really appreciate this effort. And the campus, they provide Wi-Fi facilities and access to all the students. And the library is well equipped, where the students can access resources from different parts of the world, which is really commendable. And the college is going in the right path in this part of the world. When I look into the facilities and opportunities and the qualities of teachers and the different skills available on campus, I'm very sure that this university has potential to become a deemed to be university in India. And there are several institutions which have become deemed to be university. And in the new education policy, they have a greater scope to become an independent deemed to be university, so that they can cater to the needs of many women and young people in this area. And I wish them all the best.